On this Two Sit Tuesday, I'm going to talk about what wireless camera we use to watch our dogs when we're not at our camper. This is the Reolink Argus Pro is the one that we have used. We've been using this about as long as we've had our camper. It's 1080p and it is wireless. You do have to hook this to either a campground Wi-Fi or a hotspot or whatever you use for Wi-Fi. It has a 130 degree view and it has a bracket that like you could install it somewhere or you can just sit it on the counter because typically we just sit it on the counter here. So that way while we're gone, we can point it in the direction that we want to watch. Now, I have to say, I don't know how long the battery lasts, but typically we can go 2 or 3 weekends and not have to charge it. And it's worked perfect for that. And we look at it quite a bit. I mean, probably every 20 or 30 minutes while we're not at the camper, just to see what the dogs are doing. You can put an SD card in here and it will record for you every time it turns on. We do not do that because we have the dogs in here and obviously them moving, it's just going to keep turning on. But if you had it like outside your camper and you wanted to see every time somebody walked up or walked by and you wanted to save that recording, that is an option that you can do. And it has an app on your phone and it will alert you every time there's motion if you have that turned on. Again, we don't have that turned on because we're just watching the dogs. I know that a lot of times, you know, campgrounds and stuff, the power goes out and if it's hot, you don't want your dogs to get hot. We have a hot spot that stays going no matter if the power's on or off in the camper. And if the power turns off in the camper, if my lamps go out, I know that the power's off in the camper. So we know to head back to the camper so that way we can make sure that the dogs don't get too hot or anything like that. Another cool thing, which we can't do this very much anymore, but we've done it before. Like if we see the dogs, we can talk to them through the camera, but they get excited because they think we're here and then they're running around trying to find us. But if you had it outside your camper and somebody walked up to your camper, you could go on and say, "Hey, can I help you?" And then they could talk back to you. So it has a two-way speaker that you can also talk. Now, the only thing that I can tell you that I do not like about this camera is it does not have an on and off button. So to turn it off, you have to literally just slide the battery up. And I keep it up like that. And that's the only way to turn it off. It does not have a power button to turn it off because we don't let this go all the time. Like if we're in the camper, we turn it off and put it in the drawer. And then when we get ready to leave, we'll sit it back out. I'll put a link in the description box, but you can get these off of Amazon. You can get these off of Amazon for like $69. If you're looking for a great little camera, wireless, we really recommend this one. We have used it a lot. You can turn this like so many different ways. Oop, now I just tightened it up. But you can put this up on the wall and then, let's see, let's turn it where you can. And you can put it on the wall like you can put it on the wall like this as well. And if you want, if you have it sitting on the counter and you think that the battery is going to die, but like I said, I've never had the battery actually die, but it's supposed to alert you when it gets down to 10%. You can keep it plugged in with USB and it's super easy to connect to the app. The footage is really good. It also has night vision, so you're supposed to be able to use it in the dark, but we've always just used it in our camper and we've had light, so I've never tested that part out. Well, I just wanted to do this quick video about what wireless camera that we use in our camper. If you've enjoyed this video, maybe you'll enjoy this one. Till next time, like and subscribe.